brings you to the following presentation of the NBA. Game 5 of the NBA Finals. The Celtics have everything to fight for. Their path is simple. Down 3-1 in a must-win situation. They must bring tenacity, the heart, and an absolute will to win as they face elimination against the Rockets. This is the NBA Playoffs, and it's up next.
Hey, Kyrie Irving was down low in the paint for a while. They're really open, but Kyrie gets the shot, and now that mental advantage is over. What a showing by the Boston Celtics! Well, what happens when that stress gets to your head? You do not perform like you need to. James Harden taking out the game. Now it's going to have to be a Chris Paul show. Chris Paul passes it out. Gerald Green got it. Good vision by Chris Paul, seeing Gerald Green. Tatum too far out. He said, I'ma put up this three, and there is nothing you can do about it. What a play. Good defense. Not letting the Celtics get anything. Good D, Kyrie. Great defense by the Rockets. And now a foul. So now Chris Paul will get a rest. Maybe James Harden will come back in. Clutch free throw. And now you can make it clutch free throws. This is a game. Anyway. Kyrie Irving has been taken out, so that was a real good foul. And I don't know how that was a foul. But enough contact for Greg Monroe. Make the first. And shank the second off of the rim. Huge opportunity. Going. Rockets pull up. Three. Chris. Clutch three-pointers. This is back to a four-point game. Celtics need Kyrie Irving in the game. Going down low. Chris Paul with the block. Pulls up. Green line. Chris Paul. And the Houston Rockets have been on an 11-1 run. What a run, what a game, what a performance. I don't know what spark happened in the Rockets, but after that timeout got called, I think the coach laid them out. Great defense, great offense, kicks it out, Paul, deep three! Chris Paul! Saving the Houston Rockets from a loss in game five. Celtics still trying to play desperate. I think they lost their groove, or the Houston Rockets are just playing like some bloody legends. But Marcus Smart with the three-pointer. You know the Rockets don't like that. But the Fizzu going. PJ Tucker open for three. Not gonna go, but a loose ball foul on Terry Rozier. Why would you do that? Going. Paul trying to get it down low, not gonna go. Going Green, not gonna shoot the three. Paul out for three. Contact cave. Didn't get it to go. Clutch rebound by Clint Capella. Paul puts up a three again. Not gonna go. What a game. But the Houston Rockets better take advantage before Kyrie Clutch comes back in the game. Or this will not be fair. But Chris Paul trying to do something, trying to do everything, but he is out of energy. The stress is on Chris Paul. Chris Paul, who is on fire right now, by the way. Going to go ankle breaker, and that is going to end the quarter. Rockets could not find a shot. and it looks like Kyrie Clutch is coming back in the game. But that 11-1 run to end the third quarter brung the Rockets back into this game. Final 4 minutes of the game. This is cut time. Kyrie Clutch still not in the game. But Chris Paul got taken out. He is fatigued. He is tired. Kyrie is in the game. They got Kyrie on Harden. James Harden backing up. Harden wants this shot. Harden down low. Fouled in one. Harden is starting to cook. I am smelling it. Kyrie Clutch bringing the ball down the court. It is crunch time. Jason Tatum hasn't done much this game, but he better do something now. But deflected by Clint Capela, but it went out of bounds. And the Boston Celtics will retain possession of the ball. Here we go. Kyrie Irving with the ball, trying to take ankles over James Harden. Not going to go. Clutch rebound by Al Horford, and one. If this goes, the Rockets are in some deep trouble. Harden hits a three, but the Celtics come right back with 3 points on their own. May not have been a three-pointer, but they did manage to put up 3 points on the board in that possession. Harden wants this. Harden, ankles, shot, bing! James Harden for three. Oh my goodness, what a game. Kyrie Clutch coming down the court. What is he gonna do? James Harden on him. Picked by Al Horford. Irving wants it. And a foul on Clint Capela. Kyrie Irving usually makes his free throws. Over an 80% free throw shooter. Drills the first. Irving drills the second. And now James Harden, he got a rest. He's back in the game. You can tell James Harden wants it. James Harden with a little dribble move. Going Harden, can't get a shot. Gonna call for a pick. Going Harden! Poster on Al Horford. Saying, oh no, 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 my friend. This is not gonna be easy. Tie game at 42 in Boston. This is going to come down to the wire. Fourth quarter, 2 minutes. Gordon Hayward. Hayward, who's been silent most of this game, comes out in the final 2 minutes and 30 seconds. But it was a two-pointer. What a game. And now James Harden trying to do whatever he can. Chris Paul still not in the game. Does he carry the Rockets back into this game? Here we go. Houston. Harden coming down. Passes it out. PJ Tucker for the lead. Three ball. And now the Houston Rockets have the lead over the Boston Celtics. Kyrie looking to answer back. Going Hayward, keeping the ball, passes it out. Markieff Morris or Marcus, I don't know. But a block! Going ball out. James Harden, layup! Blocked! An emphatic block, sending a ball out of bounds. Chris Paul has still not been checked back into this game. I am wondering what is going on. Here we go, Harden backing up, looking for a shot. Here we go, Harden wants an ISO for the final 8 seconds. Harden steps back, shot, bang! James Harden calling in the ISO, and ISO comes clutch. Kyrie Irving and James Harden on fire. I do not see why Marcus Smart will not give the ball to Kyrie Irving in this situation. Down three. Gives it to Hayward. Pulls up. Bang! Gordon Hayward tying the game at 47 points apiece. Here we go. Harden. Tie game. Houston leads 3-1. Wanting to close out the series tonight. Oh my goodness, Harden calling another ISO, final 10 seconds. Here we go. Harden trying to step back again. Irving was on him. And a miss. Going. Smart. Three. Oh, won't go. Rebound by Morris. And got it to go. 52 seconds left in the game. Here we go. James Harden quickly. Not wasting any time. Taking a ball down the corner. Get the layup to go to tie the game. Timeout, Boston. James Harden and Chris Paul coming in the clutch in the NBA Finals. 25 points for James Harden. 10 of 16 on field goals. What an amazing performance. But give credit to Chris Paul, was just checking in the game. The Rockets wouldn't be at this point in the game if it wasn't for that 11-1. Run! Oh, and they turn the ball over. Chris Paul taking the ball down court. Puts up a three. Bang! Wide open. What a turnover. That may have cost the Celtics. Going. Morris with the ball. Here we go, Al Horford. Tucker on him. Horford wants it. Horford puts up the shot. Won't go. James Harden taking the ball down the court. Harden looking for the dagger. Harden looking. Drives. Puts it up. No, won't go. Final seconds. Who will take the shot? They're looking for Hayward. No, won't go. Throws up the shot. He may do it up too early, though. He celebrated too early, but with only 0.5 seconds left in the game, I think this game's over. But he may have done that to avoid a foul. That's why I think he threw the shot up to avoid the foul, not willing to go to the free throw line and leave 3 seconds on the clock. Here we go. 5 tenths of a second left. Who's going to take it? Who's going to take it? Use it, Kyrie! Won't go! That's it! The Rockets are your 2018 NBA Championship! What a game! James Harden and Chris Paul, what a performance! NBA Finals champions, Houston Rockets. What a game. Now we'll live up to the heights of Game 6 of the Heat versus Spurs series in 2013. Kyrie Irving with disbelief on his face, knowing that the Celtics had that game. But Chris Paul with a spark and an 11-1 run to end out the third quarter, and then a fourth quarter, James Harden take over. What a game of Chris Paul. Saved the Houston Rockets. It's over. Houston's a city of champions once again. Threes were ringed this game by the Rockets. And there's the trophy celebration for your new NBA champion, Houston Rockets. And the MVP looks to be Chris Paul, who came in the clutch. Thank you for watching this presentation of the NBA Finals. And we'll see you next year.